I'm Hannah and I'm a human-centered designer at Bell Vista Studios. I am going to be showing you today our human-centered design for healthcare activities. So there are 10 human-centered design activities that you can use within your service. It will help you to better understand your patients, understand their context, and also create a service that better aligns to their needs and keeps them satisfied. You can get all of these 10 activities with instructions by checking out the activities mind map in the link below. So there are more detailed instructions on exactly how you can undertake each of these activities. So check it out in the link below. What I'm going to do in this video today is talk about patient interviews. So patient interviews are a human-centered design activity that you can use to get in front of your patients and better understand what their experience is like. I personally think interviews are incredible and can add a lot of value to your service and to the amount of insights that you have, because you're sitting in front of the patient and you're hearing from them exactly what their experience is like. If you want to improve your patient's experience, speaking to them is a very great way to do that. So what you are going to do in this activity is you're going to ask two questions of your patients. But first of all, you want to ask for their permission to speak to them. So we recommend just saying, would you help us to improve your experience? The questions that we recommend asking is, the first one is you want to know if at any point during their experience of your service, did they feel frustrated, uncared for, confused? And if they did, you want to understand why, because that can really highlight some improvements that you can make within your service. And just as well, like, you want them to be honest with you. So just let them know, like, please be honest with us. We want to know exactly what your experience was like, and you're going to help us improve your experience and the experience for others. So get that really honest feedback from them. Another question that is useful to ask is, do you know the next steps for your health journey? And this will help you to understand whether your patient has left your service knowing exactly what they need to do and feeling like they've got the information that they needed. So once you've asked those two questions, you just want to go through all of the answers from your patients, see if any themes or trends come up of ways that you could improve. We think that, like, five patients, once you speak to five different people, you tend to start getting similar answers. But of course, if you feel like you need more insights, you can ask more. But generally, five for us gives us pretty valuable insights. So that is our insights on patient interviews. I hope it added value to you. Don't forget, if you want the 10 activities with instructions, check out the link below. And good on you for wanting to improve your healthcare service.